The concept of fillers used to be that we used to chase the lines and the hollows of the face, but now we are looking at more of rejuvenating and voluminizing the face. So we are restoring the natural contours of the face, so people come back to looking how they used to be, and we also can add highlights, and some of us don't have very prominent cheekbones. So fillers are not only for people who are 40 or 50, it is for even the young people who desire a more voluptuous lip, or for people who desire more high cheekbones, or for people because they have been dieting or for some reason they have lost a lot of weight and their face has started to show the initial signs of aging, to restore whatever youth and volume they have lost so much. So here we have a young patient who has lost weight, and because of that she has lost the facial volumes in her face. And where she has lost the volume, you can very clearly make out it is in the mid cheek area and in the lateral cheek area, which is, this is used to be her volume initially. And when we replace that, you can see that these lines, which are actually drawing the attention of our eyes to the droopiness of the face, will be lost. And we are replacing this volume by putting a little bit of product into this area as well as this area of her cheek, to restore the natural youthful cheek curve. That is what we are doing today. And if I put filler here, can you see, especially on this cheek? Can you see? Yeah, can you see? If I create that effect, is when you're going to get the lift, and your lip also angle changes. Can you see that? I will start with 1 ml. Okay. And if I feel that it's not enough, so I'm going to put a little bit of volume here.
Cheeky.
It should be cheekier. This drooping is much better. Can you see? This is going like this. But this, you can still see the shadow. But this, not so much. The shadow is all started to lift up like this. You're able to see the difference, right?